Let's give it one more time to Mr. Roger Federer! I don't want to say he shouldn't, because he should. It's in his heart. He's done. He's made the decision. So I think it's been fantastic to have an event like this on your final night and your final match, to have a sold out crowd, everybody standing up for Jarkko. I think it's wonderful. So I can only tell you how happy I am that I was here tonight. Thank you.
Pretty sure that you're bringing good memories back to Switzerland.
Absolutely. I'm not going to Switzerland, I'm going to London for the World Tour Finals, but I'll be in Switzerland at some stage again in my life, maybe in a few weeks or a few months, because life on the road, you know how it is, Jarkko. So enjoy Finland now. And anyway, this trip has been amazing. Thanks everyone who's made it special here, Jarkko. Thanks for thinking of me, to invite me, and you people for coming out and making a special night. Timo and Peter, thanks for being here as well and making it just absolutely epic for me, and then everybody who organized it. I can just only imagine how hard it is to organize such a massive event, so thanks to everybody who was involved from day one. Thank you.